The Archbishop of the Church of Uganda, the Most Reverend Stephen Samuel Kazimba Mugalu, has criticized hypocrite Christians who have encroached on church land and also lashed out at those who went for the church after failing to bag leadership positions in the church.
The Archbishop was addressing protestants from several parts of Kampala that gathered at St. Luke in Tinda Parish to congratulate him for clocking 34 years as a born-again Christian and for also launching the plan to better the diocese in 10 years. The 10-year strategy plan, which is estimated at 46 billion shillings, is headed by Emily Katari Kawe, the chairperson. He expressed dissatisfaction with people who categorize the church April and connect it to various colors of the political parties.
Like recently, when Mr. Johnson went to the Ghana Women's Day and he had to put on red, and you could see some people. Sometimes you wear all this and green, because green is coming, and then look at the church.
Kazimba asked for the release of the political prisoners in Uganda. The Archbishop also lashed out at men who have continuously battered their wives ahead of the International Women's Day that is due tomorrow.
Even as you remember, the women are mothers. Let us respect them. Every one of us has a benefactor, a good, a benefactor. Is a sign that there was a woman who took care of you right from home, and we should respect her. This business of mistreating women should be stopped completely.
Archbishop Kazimba Mugalu was accompanied by Reverend Michael Machwana, the Archdeaconry of Kampala Diocese, and Reverend Canon John Awodi. Kazimba prayed for families that have lost their people to COVID-19 and noted that there is hope because Uganda is finally getting the vaccine.
We stand with those who have lost their dear ones, especially those who succumbed to COVID-19. I know some members are Christian, we are worshiping here. We pray for their families and may God continue to comfort you. Father, in the name of Jesus, we commit this work that has been done by your children